Too small for that division. A little bit of reach. Had to Conor McGregor it. Get it on, buddy.
A tale of the tape for this lightweight.
Neither one of us wasting no time.
Rafael dos Anjos. Conor McGregor. And here we go. Southpaw versus Southpaw.
I always try to be the better guy.
Is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. One thing to look out for in this fight are the counter shots of Conor McGregor. Good straight punch. They have started this fight off with a brawl. Roundhouse kick. Oh, hard kick. Nice strike. Good jab by Dos Anjos. Looking for a body shot. Dos Anjos with the overhand. Looks for that front kick. Missed it. Dos Anjos with a powerful body kick. High kick.
Ooh, Conor McGregor, baby.
And a nice jab. Brutal leg kick from Dos Anjos. McGregor's leg is hurting. You can see that he's limping a bit. Man, he was looking for the knockout there. He avoids damage with the nice block. That's a solid punch by Dos Anjos. Man, that leg kick was some damage. Body kick, look at that. Solid jab. Oh, oh. Combination. Big right hand.
Oh, I seen that coming. I seen that coming. Oh, shit. Oh, block that shit. Block that shit.
Strong jab. Hard straight punch. Vicious combination. Big kick misses. Solid shot to the body.
Gonna take me down. Take me down tonight. Elbows to the fucking head. Check. Check. Elbow to the fucking head. Check. 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 So I didn't fare too good that round. Try round number two.
Second round. That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out. Oh, that head kick caught him. Those Anjos with a solid jab. Man, he can't take too many of those body shots. McGregor with a vicious leg kick. Oh, tries a flying knee. He's doing a great job of timing the shots. Knee to the body.
Good connection by Dos Anjos. Conor McGregor's got to do a much better job of utilizing his reach advantage.
He's certainly not utilizing his reach advantage or his distance to the best of his abilities.
He's able to block the punch. Nice block, and he counters with the jab. Dos Anjos with a good left kick to the midsection. Vicious kicks tonight.
Take me down, little pussy! Little pussy! Round number three. Time to bust out a little bit of skills now. Pan out for me. Can't win them all. Let's try another one. Alright. See if I do any better this time. I have my good moments. Then I have moments like that one. Takes getting hit the right way sometimes. I'm a Stephen Thompson at this time. I think I got this. Yeah, so the UFC 2 is awesome, I think. I think sometimes the punch hits a little bit hit, and then out of nowhere I get hit, and it just rocks me. I wobble, I don't even get a get up or try to get up, nothing. I can see that with a low-grade fighter on here, but... You know, Jose Aldo, Conor McGregor, people like that shouldn't happen to it.
Coming up next, it's a welterweight showcase.
Ooh.
And the Karate Kid.
Jimmy Means and Steven Thompson.
For this
let's get it on.
Both fighters are 32. Means is 20. Tim Means.
All right.
Steven Thompson. And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White drinks for Thompson. Black drinks for Thompson. Good connection with the straight by Thompson. Nice. That back kick to the body was blocked. Taxing, softening his opponent up. Nice jab. Again teeing off. Good pro fighters always move well side to side. Nice roundhouse kick to the body. Solid jab.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. Nice block. Solid straight right by Thompson. Big roundhouse kick. Good straight to the body. To the body. Good left hand. Using his jab very well. Good double jab by Thompson.
Means checks that kick.
Head kick. Nicely done. Big straight to the body by